A rescue operation is underway and at least 11 people, all seriously injured, have been found so far. Search teams are looking for 16 people who are still missing.